Warning, this game is rated M for mature. Viewer discretion is advised.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Cerberoski back with yet another custom zombie map within the world of World at War. Today we're playing a map based off of one of my favorite childhood video games on the computer, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. So this map is basically all modeled after that game, and I'm very excited. We're going to be playing a gungame on it today, so let's get right into it. We'll start with the M9A1 Beretta. Here we go.
There will be a power switch somewhere.
Because we're playing as Takeo. Alright. So far, so good. Next shot should get us a new weapon. Scorpion, alright. Never mind. Okay. Alright, 1,000 points so far. We're already on gun 4 out of 37 in this one, so. We're gonna see how far we can get. It's gonna be kind of difficult if we can't buy perks, so. I like that. We need to get out of here soon. Honey Badger. Haven't seen this gun in a long time. What is this, ghost gun? Never mind. We don't need to worry about that anymore. I'll take that. M27. Alright. This looks exactly like the game. Damn it! It ticks me off you can't buy perks. Is that fucking tombstone up there? Be stuck with this gun for a bit. This seems probably like the ideal place to stay. Oh my god, they even got that there. I remember that. That's ripped right from the game. Decent ways in. Hmm. I'm debating whether I should try and circle them. I'm liking that. All right. Holy crap. Wow. Yeah, we'll do that last. This is all pretty cool, I gotta admit. I remember this area too. That was actually an area in the game. Oh. Damn, that's gonna be useful. Alright, that's more like it. Right, it's gun 15. Let's see what's over here. Interesting. We'll save that for next round. Right. Oh, there he is. Hey, bud. All right, next round we're gonna keep a zombie. Another viable area. Wow, this is a massive map from what it looks like. Round 9. Love Terminator. Another Terminator. Fuck it, I'll take it. Take that. Oh, no way. Nothing to see in here, right? It was the other way. This is a very cool map. I'm elated to play this. And we're actually over halfway there, so... Wait, no, about halfway there. Oh, no way, the greenhouse. Remember this? And they're complete with the plant and everything. That's beautiful. Oh, we even got the plants over there, the poisonous mushrooms. Very cool. It's another area searched. That a new perk? Yep, it's a perk. And we got a new gun. 20 out of 37. Got this. No, we don't. That'll help. Alright. No longer dealing with that gun. Here we go. 22. I do believe we have one more area to open up down here before we finally save up for the main hall. It won't open up for some reason. At least it's this one. Oh, I'll take that. FMG. Take that. Yeah, it's, oh, there we go. Lumos. Thing. Yeah, I don't know what that did. Okay, whatever. So we're just gonna save up for Hogwarts now. right. Oh, right. Oh, we are getting there. We're at 30 guns already. Oh, we are inside Hogwarts now. Very cool. Spongify thing there. All right. Save up a few more points to explore inside here, and then, yeah, that'll be that. 31 out of 37. Oh, wait. What's this? Chuggernog. Ooh, all right, 32. Oh my shit, that took off an entire head. Okay, alright. Alright. Like that. 34 out of 37 now. Anyway, we want to win. Very cool map. Okay. Alright, so 36 out of 37. I'm just gonna stay out here now. Very cool, very cool. Oh, shit. Damn it! No, I got to the last one! I don't care what you say, I consider that beaten. Alright. Well, that's the map, guys. If you enjoyed that, please give it a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. And, yeah, hope to see you in the next one. I'm out.